What's up, guys? It's time for JF Snacky Pack.
Yeah, that's right. It's time for another snack pack on this What the Fuck Wednesday, man. All right, we're starting off with Animals as Leaders, Tooth and Claw, live in Anaheim 2020.
Yes, I'm ready.
It's gotta be a nice feeling to be able to play like that.
Dude,
man.
I swear to God, like, one of my biggest things, like, on my bucket list, if I was to have a bucket list, like, for real, this would be, like, number two of things I want to do, is to go see them live.
Yeah,
Yeah, because Tosin is such a damn beast, and Javier is too.
Well, that's the whole band. The whole band is not from here, man. They're from another planet, man. Yeah, I mean, like I said, dude, you can't deny any of them. God, the whole band is great, man. Yeah, you know.
He's so good.
Yeah.
So good.
That's one of the ones of theirs I really, really like. I really like that one.
Yeah. You like that one?
Well, that's the first time I've heard that, because I don't remember ever hearing, because I've only watched the little bits and pieces that you, I don't know any of their stuff.
You've heard this with me in my car.
Have I?
Well, yeah, see, that's like when we first started dating. Yeah,
a long time ago, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
So,
all right.
So,
anywho.
Let's get on to the next part of the snack, the last part of the snack pack. Animals as Leaders. Snack. What's the name of the song?
It looks like Monomyth. Now, this is a new song. I have no idea anything about this song. Tooth and Claw is my favorite of Animals as Leaders, and so I wanted to give you guys my favorite and then the newest thing out there. So,
okay,
let's check this out together, guys.
Let's. All right, you have to rewind. Because I just... And she said, what the fuck?
I know, right?
So anyway, guys, the second part of this snack pack is a little song called...
Monomyth. Now, this is new. So Tooth and Claw is my favorite Animals as Leaders songs thus far. And this is the newest one that I could find for Animals as Leaders that I haven't even heard. So... we get to enjoy this together.
Right on, man.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, Wow. Wow, dude.
Oh, see, does it continue with
anything else? Wait, that wasn't it, was it?
I don't know. Does it continue with something else? Keep going.
Oh, no. Let's dig it back and then watch it again.
Yeah. I think it's dude, not, this is so absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, I don't think it's done, man. Dude. I don't either.
I guess it was done, man.
Wow, they just dropped us off on the corner just like that and said, get out.
Just dropped it and said, bye, just man. Just said, get out. Okay, all right, yeah, hey. Yeah,
dude.
That
was insane.
Yeah, it's crazy, man. It's like, that shit kind of hurts my head, though, sometimes, man.
That's like next level shit for them, yeah. Dude. Like I've listened to a lot of their stuff, man. And, I mean, I haven't listened to anything in the past, maybe, I don't know, say 3 years, I haven't 3-4 years, something like that. But yeah, this is something totally different than like what we just saw maybe in Tooth and Claw. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Tooth and Claw had a lot more jazzier tones in it, especially with the drumming and so on.
Yeah.
This was just like, this reminded me of something maybe I would hear like from Meshuggah or something like that. You know what I call this shit?
You know what I call this shit? This just came to me. I call this shit algorithm metal.
Well, yeah, I mean, they're gent, you know, and yeah, I guess algorithm metal would fit that.
That's my verb. I'm just going to call it algorithm metal. Don't ask me why. That's just what I feel, man. Algorithm metal.
They're genty. It's weird. Animals is like genty, proggy. Jazzy.
Yeah, but to me, it's just... Like I said, man, it's
algorithm metal, dude. I love that shit.
Algorithm metal, man. That's what this shit is. Algorithm metal. All right, guys, that is it for this snack pack, man. Let us know what you thought about it down in the comments below. And if you are still here, thank you. We appreciate you every time you hang out with us, man. And we never take it for granted. If you would just give us a big thumbs up, man, please don't give us the finger. And hit that subscribe button, man, and fly with us on the SGBC Galactica,
hell
man.
Yeah, as we're you already know.
Finding new bands or finding new people to hang out with, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
We're having a good time eating brownies and, you know.
Listening to good music and talking shit.
Good music. Maybe drink a milkshake every now and then.
You know. Hey.
Anyway, we're out of here, man. We'll see you soon.
Deuces.